How are you doing, Internet? I'm Beanuts. Welcome back to RWBY Grimm Eclipse. It has been about 2 years, almost 2 years, since I last recorded from this game. We've done the campaign, we've done Horde, but we haven't done the Grimm Gauntlet. And what this is it consists of an endless wave after wave of Grimm. And every 10 waves completes an onslaught, in which each onslaught the Grimm become more powerful. As well, I never really showed off the characters, so this is a good opportunity to show off the characters besides RWBY and Weiss, though I never actually used Weiss properly before. So let's start off with Weiss. Move on to Oops.
Let's just pretend that didn't happen.
Bryce is pretty good for this kind of thing because she has good area attacks. But all I've been using is that. Probably a good idea to get closer to the others. That way, if they set up a team attack, I can take advantage of it. So now that completes Onslaught 1, so they're going to become more difficult. I miss almost all of the waves there. John is good because he can set up more team attacks. Who went down? That's Weiss's team attack, which is very good for this. I'm trying to listen for the sound of the team attacks being set up. Unfortunately, you can't just set turrets and expect them to stay. Grimm, like the mutant creep will blow it up, and the Vorbatisk will roll into it. I set up a team attack for someone else. Oh, there are team attacks here. Where is it? Probably on the other end. It's good to remain under cover with your turrets. was less than ideal. Someone said grenade turrets. I can't see. And charge heavy attack like that. You didn't really need my help there. Trying to save it then, make it easier to counter. They're the explodey ones. Up there. Oh, I'm just putting it on the leg. There's another turret. You want my air control, you get the shotgun, which does this widespread. But that costs 5,000 yen to play. We ran out of time, so now we have to fight an Ursa Major. Lake Stunblade is very good for crowd control as well. So that's why I played as Blake in the final exam when I played with All Ages of Geeks, Katya. Even though I was playing as Nora before, because Kat likes Nora. Everyone likes Nora though. Where'd everyone go? There's also an ice thrower that can freeze Grimm. So if you combine that with the shotgun, you've got a pretty good combination, although it can't freeze the major ones. I am using a controller rather than a mouse now. Oops. There we go. I'm trying to do that, but I keep on missing the cue. Your team attack. There you go.
Did I look like I needed help?
Everyone needs help. Only got 50 seconds. That's not going to be a lot. Oh, these guys are so annoying. Pretty sure I wasted that. I'm gonna be shooting in that direction.
Perfect.
Ooh, the big guy. And it's going in the direction of nothing in particular. Seconds. Oh, we're definitely facing off against the reinforcement. Again. Unfortunately, if you don't revive them in time, they go into spectator mode. Oh boy. Oh. Startful, but it gets the job done. There's that one. Mm-hmm. They're gonna be in a lot of trouble soon. Let's try to take the green ideas out first. Come on. I'm sorry, were you about to unfreeze?
No match for me.
Oh boy. Get away. Have someone close by. Yep.
Goodbye.
Got something else to say? Definitely less used to control than mouse, but at least this is less noisy. Oh boy. Johnny is very protected. And he can offer a variety of boosts. One is offensive power, another is speed, and finally, regeneration. And he can. But you have to choose one before you set his skills. He took out the turret again. Yeah, come on. Not sure I'm reaching anymore. Okay, that's a material now. Come on. Yes. This video will just be Weiss in this slot. In the next video, I will choose another character to showcase. Where? There? Again? So down where? Or over there? Oh good, they picked her up. Again? This doesn't work quite well. Pick her up. Whoop. Running! Three of them now? Four. That's the big guy. Oh, come on. I jumped out of the way. Where? Oh good, they're back up. Not good. Running again. You I can handle. Stop running away. Any team attacks from? Nope. They're pretty tough. That grenade really helped. Goodbye. And after I'm freezing, that one was already still moving around. Come on. Oh, right here. I got you.
I'm okay. Goodbye. No match for me.
No one likes a petty waste. Totally missed. And now things get more difficult again. I think it's after wave 3 of Onslaught 3 that we get the big ones. I honestly can't remember when was the farthest I've ever gotten. just suckers. Oops. I got you. Is great since he can set up a high number of team attacks. I better stick with her since she's on her own. Or was. It's always wise to let them come to us, where we want to fight them. Where we want to fight them is undercover. Oh wow, look at this crowd over here. I probably should be using my ultimate more. Oh, team attack. I didn't get it off. Oh well. Here comes the big guy. Let's get into the crowd. Ow. The thing that really gets you on that one is that he can send off more than one wave. Hits you two or three times, it'll knock you right down onto your butt. This wave should be the one that comes with the mutant creeps, the kabloomy ones. And then the barbatusks just roll in. Or maybe it's the one after this one. I know it's somewhere in Onslaught 3. I really should be helping out. Someone take that team attack. Stunned. I really can't control with the controller very well. Here we go. One team attack. People tend to try to protect their turrets when they're out here. Oop. Do it. What happened to the music? Oh, by the way, I turned the music volume down because YouTube's been claiming that quite frequently.
Perfect setup.
So this will make it easier to replace it with royalty-free music. That was wave 3 done, there weren't any kaboodies. This is wave 4. And I've got lots of Liam. Come on, gimme. There's a kaboodie. I knew they were somewhere. Can't really blow them up before they get to the turrets, though. There we go.
Leave it to me.
I really should be looking at what I'm fighting. Where? Still down? Where? Okay. Back up. If they're paying more attention to me, the turrets can do more damage. She's back up.
Leave it to me.
Oh no. See, that's why I don't buy many turrets then. Right in the those guys definitely aren't my favorites. Stupid one in there. A Borba Tusk. They'll roll right in. And the sheer number of them will kill anything. I already regret buying that. The growling from them is constant, yeah. Over here. They're completely devastating turrets. And us. If we're not careful. Ouch. unfortunately, if someone falls next to one of the turret emplacements and get confused, because it's the same control. That was high. Come on. See, I just got hit three times by the same thing. Oh. Kept me out of there. Oh, that's not good. There we go. Oh man. They did hit a light post. Woof. It's tough. Maybe grenades. Already? Oh, I shouldn't be so surprised. It's really thick in here. And if we're not aggressive, shotgun to complement the grenades. 151? Oh, what the heck. Not like it can what shot me yet. Keep the press. Don't let it recover. I can't even see where the break in my attacks are. Lick. They're all around my turret. They're attacking my turret. There. She's already out. Good. I think I should use this. Is that a team attack for me? No, it's a team attack by me. Honestly, this turret isn't all that well situated. And I'm not even close to defending it. Well, I don't have that to defend. Left. Get closer to the group. Someone put up a nice throw. Guess that wasn't me. Is they're slow. Maybe stay close to the group. She stood in. Okay, they got to her. Sometimes you can even shoot the grenade. Oh, it's definitely coming for me.
Leave it to me.
Oh, that's the wrong thing. Any more team attacks? Let's take these guys out. more. This may be where we all fall. Where is Blake? Can't exactly jump right in with that happening. And they're both gone. Spectator mode. And I'm about to go too. He can't get close enough long enough. That's a shame. So many team attacks. You can lead them for where the turrets are. Oh, that's it. Yeah, Dewey definitely did the best. And I came in late, but not that late by comparison, since I came at the end of Onslaught 1, and we made it partway through Onslaught 3. Will about do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it, found it entertaining and enlightening. You can, of course, leave a like, comment below what you thought, subscribe, and ring the bell, everything else you'd like to do in order to show your support for my channel. And as always, stay healthy, stay safe, and good, be good to one another. So thanks again for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.